with another friend, Greg. He's in the sing-along right now. And we're both from Indianapolis. And we're big Rush fans, as you can see. This is part of my eBay collection. Went and saw Rush in Chicago and Indianapolis. And both shows just brought tears to my eyes, seriously. The song "The Past" reminds me of a friend that died, and when they actually played that live, it was just too much to hold back. That and some of the songs from the latest album.
From Vapor Trails.
After reading Neil Peart's book, and then hearing him perform the music, it was overwhelming.
Right.
It was awesome, yeah. I knocked through a book in like a week. That one took 2 months because I actually followed his travels on a map because I ride a motorcycle too. And I found that a lot of the places he was at, I've been at on my motorcycle. So that was kind of exciting.
So it's a common path by
absolutely.
Cyclists?
Absolutely. Yeah, oh yeah.
Right on.
And some of his impressions were similar to mine of the same places. Well, the bike I ride is a Honda Shadow. And like Neil, I ride nothing but back roads. I hate interstates. Just go for the wild countryside. Yeah. Parting words, I hope everybody has a good time. I know I am, and having fun being here.